He's promised that he'd get back to me, but he hasn't yet. Well, would you please tell him that Mrs. Colby is very anxious to talk to him? What on earth is going on up there? Oh, would you please stop that? Excuse me, Sharon. I'll be right back.
Redecorating, ma'am.
Well, I didn't order any redecoration. Would you please stop it?
I've got a crew here.
I don't care what you've got. I'm ordering you to stop.
Sorry, ma'am. I'd like to oblige
you. Will you stop that hammering? It's giving me a headache. Do you know who I am?
Listen, lady.
No, you listen to me. I am the owner of this hotel.
Previous owner, darling.
What are you doing here?
Redecorating this hotel I've just bought.
You bought?
Excuse us, please.
Take five, guys.
Yes. Didn't your friend Dexter tell you?
I sold this hotel to Pavilion Resorts.
Mm-hmm. I own Pavilion Resorts, so now I own the Carlton.
Really? Well, you may have bought more than you bargained for. Why did you buy my hotel?
But that's what Pavilion Resorts does, darling. It acquires run-down properties that have been poorly maintained, like yourself.
Funny. Your husband, the one who dumped you for your younger sister, didn't find me poorly maintained. But that's what this little vendetta is all about, isn't it? First L.A., now here. After all these years, I think you still bear a grudge against me.
Really?
Yes, really. Over my relationship with Jason. But it's all so ridiculous because it really didn't mean anything, especially to me.
Don't flatter yourself. You never had a relationship with Jason.
Actually, you're right. That's true. It was more like a fling. But it was terribly romantic, and he was mad about me. Remember?
Alexis, consider this official notice. I want you out of here in 30 days.
On whose orders?
On court orders, if I have to.
And if I have to... I'll nullify the sale. I won't be kicked out of my own home.
Kicked out or thrown out, the choice is yours. I really don't care how you go, but you will go.
You are so amazingly vindictive. Did you really buy this entire hotel? Just evict me?
Of course not, darling. Getting rid of you is just part of the upgrading process. Now, if you don't mind, my men wish to get back to their work.
I'll help them.
Oh, please.
I haven't finished with you, cousin. Not by a long shot.
Oh, you're finished, all right. You just don't know it yet.